TSA officers find a loaded handgun in the carry-on bag of an Ohio man at the security checkpoint at Pittsburgh International Airport. This happened Saturday. Now, the 9mm gun was loaded with 14 bullets, including one in the chamber. TSA officers notified the Allegheny County Police, who confiscated the weapon from that traveler. No word on any criminal charges just yet.